There are a lot of ways that automation can help your consulting business. I like to think about a consulting business having three main segments, three main systems. Client acquisition, that's a system. Client service, that's a system. Client retention, that's a system. And I think the goal should be to automate each of those three things as quickly as you can and with the highest level of quality that you can. But I believe where people get caught in automation is they're trying to automate too early. So if you've got nine different ways of attracting new clients, that's really challenging to automate. If you've got 48 different services you offer, that's really hard to automate. If you've got nine different retainer structures for client retention, that's very hard to automate. You find that you get better return on your automation efforts when you're clearer about the systems inside your business.